I have never seen Tyrion threaten another faction that's an elf, especially when we're so friendly. This is beyond science here. Tyrion's bullying us. He is. If I decline, he'll fight me. I even have treaties with him as well. I have a trade agreement and a non-aggression. Wait, if I decline, would he technically have very low reliability?